You want to talk gym sense? Let's talk body sprays. Perfect for the gym. You want to hear more? Please continue to watch. Hello, beautiful people, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time watching, I'm Sheree. Welcome. If you happen to be returning, you are truly appreciated. Thank you so much and welcome back. Now, you guys, I do not want to be redundant at all, okay? And not much has changed because in 2020, I don't even think I went to the gym at all. Oh, maybe January through March. So my gym fragrances that I would wear to the gym, that I was used to wearing to the gym, they're all the same. So to make this video really easy, I'm going to put that gym video in the description box. So click on it. If I can remember, I'll try and put a little card up here too so that you can just click on it and see that one. Those are all the gym fragrances and body sprays that I was reaching for whenever I was going to the gym. Now here's a story, quick story time, 2.5. I don't like sweet fragrances at the gym. I don't like overpowering heavy fragrances at the gym. It's already hot, I'm already sweaty, I'm already just like not in the mood to smell anybody else's sweet, overly floral fragrance. I had this beautiful woman who used to take my class, you guys. For those of you that are new here or may not know, my fitness or my profession, it was in fitness. It is in fitness. I'm just not teaching right now. Teaching, training, I did directing at a couple of gyms, just different things like that. A little bit about me. Back to the fragrance. Anyways, so she would come and take my class early morning. It was like 8:30, you guys. We were running, we were doing boot camp, we were doing sprints, drills, everything. Of course, I have to give you a backstory. Hello. And she was wearing a fragrance and it caught my attention. Every time she would run past, I was like, oh, that's good. But then like 30, 40 minutes through the class, I was like, oh my gosh, it's enough already. And the fragrance was so loud. And I asked her after class, I'm like, what are you wearing? And she said, guess, what do you think she said? If you know this story, put it in the comment section. You guys, she was wearing La Vie Belle. And it was a beautiful fragrance, but it was just so much. So I just am not one of those girls. I don't like to spray on all the heavy stuff before I go to the gym. Now, but my life, pre-2020, March, my life, I would get dressed, go to the gym, and I always had like a body spray. I would always get them from Victoria's Secret, Bath & Body Works, anywhere. They were like these, the ones that look like this. Quick, easy, put them in your gym bag, spray it, and go. I kept like four or five in my bag, just depending on what I wanted. I am more of the girl that likes coconut, I like fresh, I like fruity, I like citrus, aquatic, anything like that. I do not like floral too much, and I do not like, what else? Just too sweet. I like more of a tropical scent, something with bergamot, something with citrus. So those are the type of scents that I reach for. Like I said, this right here is like classic. It even says summer vanilla mist. Vanilla is okay to wear to the gym, okay? Just not too much, but this is more of a coconut flavor. Really good. Now, I wanted to share with you guys, that's why I picked up these, because I kind of like these a little bit more, just because I like the scents more. This one here is Tom Ford's Flor de Porfino. This is really good. Fresh, easy breezy, out of the shower, if you were getting dressed, leaving the gym, going to run errands, this will be something great to reach for. If you were leaving your office at work and you went to the gym, you were gonna get out and go get on the treadmill or whatever, and you just wanted to spritz something on before you went and stood by the person next to you, this wouldn't be offensive, this wouldn't be in their face. This wouldn't be anything like that, and it would be perfect. So this would be a way to go. I really, really enjoy body sprays. Some of them are called body sprays. Some of them are called deodorant sprays. Whatever this is right here, and this is how it looks, you guys, this is what I like, okay? It's fresh, it's clean, it's aquatic, and these are the type of fragrances that I like when I'm going to the gym. I just prefer these. I have them in all different kinds. This one here is like the same thing. This is Mandarin. This is Mandarino de Afari, and I'm not saying that right at all. I'll put the name on the screen. This is another one, fresh, clean, easy breezy. This is something you would sit in your car, even if you kept this in your car. Well, I don't know if it's too hot, but if you kept this in your car, you kept this in your gym bag, you were going to go into the gym, and even when you run past the desk and you give them your little clicker so that they can click you in, if somebody got a whiff of this, you wouldn't be in their face or off-putting. It's Mandarin, it's more orange, it's upbeat, it's citrus, it's zesty, it's clean. It just makes you feel like, okay, let's work out. You know, even if somebody got on the treadmill next to me and they were wearing something like this, I wouldn't be like, oh my gosh, it reeks, or it's making my stomach hurt, or it's gonna make me wanna, you know, giving me a headache because it's just so oversweet. Like Killian Love Don't Be Shy, that is not a gym scent to me. I wouldn't wear it. You do what you want, okay? I'm just sharing what I would do. But that is not a gym scent to me. It's just so sweet. Certain other things are just really sweet that I'm just like, I can't do that. Now, another one that I do love is Low. This one here is by Chanel. This is Chanel Low number 5. This is very watery. It's very powdery at the same time too, but it's not too in your face. It's not as prominent as the actual fragrance. Chanel Low, it's a little lighter. All of these are lighter because they're just the body deodorant sprays or the body mist or the all-over sprays. They're all called something different because this one's called an all-over spray. I'm spraying it all in the same place. Yeah, it's really good. It's just, I just want you to know that I'm clean, I've showered, and I care. You know what I mean? I don't like, I have worked out next to people who did not smell the best. And I have literally had to get off of a Stairmaster, off of a treadmill, and go and get on another one because of the simple fact that the body just wasn't, you know, presented and smelling in its best fashion. Okay, so I do think that there's nothing wrong with, you know, putting on a little something before you go to the gym. Or sometimes women or men, I used to teach early mornings. I used to teach 5:45 in the morning, and they would be leaving from the gym heading to work. And so they would spritz themselves, and they would always leave out, and I would follow the scent trail, and I'm like, what are you wearing? That smells really good, when it smelled good. And they'd be like, oh, I'm wearing this, I'm wearing that. And one faithful one that a lady and guys always wore was this one here by Chanel. This is the green one, Eau Fraiche. This one here has the jasmine, the teak wood. It's very citron. It's very, it's not aquatic. It's very citrus, girl. Citrus, not aquatic. It's very good. I think a man, a woman, a boy, a child, a human can pull up and rock this fragrance. It is really good. So if you're asking me, well, what if I have to go to work, or what if I'm leaving work? What should I reach for? I would say go with this. Give Chanel Chance Eau Fraiche, the green one, a try. You guys, mine is halfway gone. Okay, it's like non-existent anymore. I will be re-upping on this, but if you could see it there, there is a huge dent in here because it's gone. It's really good. This is what I wore when I went to the gym. Whenever I, you know, I didn't have a signature scent, but whenever I knew I was going to go to the office, I was going to be there. Like I said, I would teach class, and then I would go in the office and work, and then I would come out again and teach classes again. I taught morning and night. I would always have on something like this because I'm greeting people. I would be close to people. I would help put people in the right position. If their form was out of alignment or if they were not in the proper form, I would help to adjust them or do anything like that. And if I have to get in close to you, I don't want to wear something overbearing, but I do want to smell, you know, inviting. So I would reach for something like this. So this would be a great way to go. Another one. Oh my gosh, this is so good. You guys, remember I told you about this all? Was it 2019 or 2020? I can't even remember. But I don't know if you guys remember, but do you remember me telling you about this? No, this is very fruity. This got me through. I think it was 2020. Because I always said that I wasn't going to be indebted to you because you just made me so happy. Now, this is a very pretty, quick pick-me-up, tropical, even vacation even. I'm probably going to decant a little bit of this and take this on vacation. It's so super good. It's like pineapple. It's berries. It's just very, very good. It's Escada, Miami Blossom, the one with the pineapple on it. I told you guys I picked this up at either TJ Maxx, Ross, Marshalls, one of the two, for like under $20, seriously. And it's a beautiful, beautiful fragrance. This is really good. I don't even need to, oh yay, yes, this is so good. Something like this would be good. Tropical, kind of like candy vibes. Even it kind of smells like a little candy. It's a little sexy. It definitely has a little sexy there. If you were going to be leaving the gym and going out to meet with someone, or I don't know, because there's a lot of hookups happening at the gym. If that happens at your gym, just put hookups at the gym. People have met their wives and husbands at the gym. I'm just saying. But yeah, this right here is really good. Even if you were going to go out with a guy after work or something like that, and you were going to go to the gym and work out, and you want to throw something in your bag, this would be a way to go. Because it wouldn't be in their face, it wouldn't be off-putting, and it's very sexy. I move on. Okay, another one. Oh, here's another one. Gabrielle Chanel. This is another body spray. I told you guys I'm into the body sprays now, okay? I have like 1,000 of them. It's horrible. But it's good. It's easy. It's easy. And this is very, very light. Even if you were like gonna go out, if you were gonna go out and meet with someone after, or you were gonna go into the office, and let's say that you worked it somewhere like where it was gonna be, you know, a room full of people, but you didn't wanna walk in and be like, what is that? Like, what does she have on? This would be a great way to go. We all know that Chanel Gabrielle, the fragrance, is not the longest when it comes to longevity, or sillage or anything like that. But the body spray is about the same. So I would definitely say get a whiff of this. It's really good. I move on. And then Tom Ford Aqua Portofino is really good as well. I just recently added this. This is aquatic, but at the same time, it's floral. So this would be a great way to go. Shop the cosmetic store for any of the Tom Fords that I'm sharing with you guys, 50 to 60% off. I kid you not. I have full dedicated videos telling you all about the hookup. I move on. And then our final one is a classic, D&G Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue. You can't go wrong with this. It's like bamboo, green apple, very marine. It's classic. You cannot go wrong with this. I don't feel this is in your face. I don't feel this is off-putting. I just feel that it's very fresh, very clean, very upbeat, crisp white shirt. It just gives me very well put together classic vibes. That's what I get from this. So I would rock any of these to the gym. That's what I would rock to the gym if I were returning to the gym. I don't know when I'm going to return. I am going to return. I just don't know when. Right now I'm enjoying my garage and I rock all of these out to the garage. You know, I'm always doing a fragrance wear test or something, so I always have something on. But if you were asking me my opinion on what I think would be good fragrances for or scents for the gym, any of these will do. Don't forget to check out the video in the description box below, you guys. It has about 15 to 20 more fragrances that are amazing for the gym, like Versace Bright Crystal, Yellow Diamond. It has a Tiffany Sheer. It just has a ton of different fragrances that I did not mention. I did not want to be redundant and do the same one, so I wanted to show you something different. So check out that video. It's going to be linked in the description box below. Everything will be linked in the description box below. Thanks so much for taking the time to stop by my channel. I truly appreciate you. Any other video requests, leave it down in the comment section below. I'll be happy to make those happen for you. I will see you beautiful souls in the next one. Until next time, guys, you know the drill. Be blessed, stay fit, and definitely stay fabulous. Thanks for watching. Bye.